Why are you telling me this? First you ask for a painting that is not yours, then you tell me this. I have work to do.
Yes, George. Run to your work. Hide behind your face. I have come to tell you I am leaving because I thought you might care to know. Foolish of me, because you care about nothing.
I care about many things.
Things? Nothing.
People too. I cannot survive my feelings on this meat me as you, and I am not hiding behind my canvas. I am living in it.
Don't you care for it yourself?
I care for this painting. You will be in this.
Something to do.
I have spoken for this.
Come on, I understand.
Give me words, not the ones you need.